Welcome all of you for live action of first ever football big match between Colombo International School and Stafford International School, the under 20 edition. The under 15 was won by Stafford International School. The captains are here. And action about to unleash in the under 20 edition of the first ever football big match between Stafford International and Colombo International School. Live, coming to you live from Sri Lankan Sports TV YouTube channel from Longdon Place. Captains of both the teams, Vidush and Varadaraj, captaining Stafford International School today. The captain of Colombo International School is Rithikesh Tyagaraja. Both the teams are well poised to clinch the first ever big match of football between Stafford International and Colombo International. And Colombo International kicks the proceedings. Early in the game, a free kick in favor of Colombo International School. Ryan Silva, the vice captain, taking a free kick there. Starting lineup for Stafford International School today: Tushan Mahendran, Kishan Fernando, vice captain, Mohan Idurshan, Panidu Padma Singha, Amrik Vettimini, Vidushan Varadaraj, captain, Kian Edwin, Adnan Amin, Abdul Rahman Aslam, Lidil Karuna Gamge, and Christian Lou. Starting lineup for Colombo International School: Rithikesh Tyagaraja, captain, Ryan Silva, Sri Dargan Sri Ranga, Jalen Atas, Chriswin Samaitas, Ismail Makin, Usman Shamil, Ratish Yazaki, Denit Gunawardana, Hamza Siddiq, and Habib Munir. These are the 22 players starting for respective teams in their first ever and big match in football. Colombo International School with the attack. Corner kick, the first corner of the game for Colombo International School. Very first opportunity goes begging for Colombo International School, and still they are with the chances as a throw ball opportunity for Colombo International School. Free kick in favor of Stafford. Colombo International School defense standing tall there amidst of the pressure added by the forwards of Stafford. Throwing opportunity for Stafford taken by the captain. Free kick taken by Colombo International School. I beg your pardon, free kick taken by Stafford there. And a goal kick for Colombo International School. It's a 4:30 p.m. kickoff today in London Place as the first ever football big match between Stafford International School and Colombo International School underway. Another free kick for Colombo International School. Number 10 for Colombo International, the vice captain Ryan Silva taking the free kick. Let's see if he can make a positive move for his school. A very close opportunity, trying the curve in there. Unfortunately, ball goes wide. Nice goal kick there by Stafford International School. Unfortunately, well collected by Colombo International players. both the teams, both the schools have come out in numbers to support their team. There you go, Adnan Amin in action for Stafford International College. A beautiful run there with electrifying speed. Unfortunately, couldn't find any men to support him there. Shot taken by Stafford International. Stafford International on the attack. It's been a good 12 minutes of football action by both the teams. Good attacking intent shown by both the teams so far. Infringement there by Stafford players and a free kick for Colombo International School. Both the teams have achieved massive growth in football for the last few years. Football has been there at Stafford for some time, but they have achieved rapid growth under Coach Darren and Coach Philip for the past few years. They have brought it to new heights as they have never won trophies before, but they have won back-to-back international school championships for the last few years. Their only aim is to climb higher and higher by taking part in Sri Lanka schools football competitions. And we see Colombo International School in action. Well cleared there by Stafford International School. linesman there. And a yellow card for Stafford international player there. Little Karuna Gamage recipient of the yellow card there. Another free kick for Colombo International School. They have won free kicks and corner kicks quite a bit from the first whistle. Good free kick attempt goes astray there for Colombo International School. Infringement there by a Stafford player. Once again, another free kick for Colombo International School. They have received numerous attempts for free kicks since the beginning of the play today. Numerous chances, nevertheless. Oh, another very close chance goes begging there for Colombo International School. The goalkeeper not been able to collect it cleanly there. The forward of Colombo International School trying to pounce on the opportunity. A bit of football skills there by the player of Colombo International School. Good attack intent there by Stafford International School. And a throw-in opportunity for Stafford. corner kick for Stafford International School, taken by Adnan Amin. Oh, very close opportunity. About three opportunities goes begging for Stafford International School as they couldn't finish it. So, reminding our viewers, each half will be 35 minutes. So, we have already crossed about 23 minutes in the game. Both the teams had nil all. Another opportunity for Stafford International School, well cleared there by Colombo International School defenders. Colombo International School have been good in defense. Goal kick for Colombo International School. Stafford International School, number 11 in action. Corner kick once again for Stafford. Corner kick for Stafford International School. The corner kick goes astray there. Taken by Adnan Amin. Both the teams are still yet to score in their first ever football big match of between both these schools. The under 15 edition was won by Stafford International School 3-0. And this is the under 20 edition. You're watching it through Sri Lankan Sports TV live from Longdon Place. As we are about to complete 30 minutes of this game, both the teams have been good in attack and also in defense, whereas Stafford International School have had more opportunities comparatively, which they couldn't finish. Beautifully intercepted there by Colombo International School. As we have a throw-in in favor of Colombo International School. shot taken there by Colombo International School. Unfortunately, couldn't find any men to support him there, and that's an opportunity at them. Unfortunately, not enough men to support him there. Not enough power generated there by number 21, Adnan Amin. And possession exchange between both the teams. Not good bit of defense there by Colombo International School. As the ball goes out of play, a throw in for Stafford International. An opportunity for Colombo International School. Good bit of defense there by Stafford. Hey, Corner. Corner kick in favor of Colombo International. It has been good, entertaining football by both the teams from the beginning. Both the teams have been good in attack and defense. Whereas Stafford International had few amount of opportunities compared to Colombo International, but Stafford couldn't end in a good note. Let's see how this free kick flares, and another corner for Colombo International. Another corner kick goes astray. That marks the half-time of the first ever football big match between Stafford International and Colombo International School. At the half-time, both the schools yet to get on to scoring, as Stafford, as you see on the screen, Stafford International School nil and Colombo International School nil. As you see the stats on the screen, Stafford International with more than 50% of ball possession, created a lot of chances, unable to finish it. And that marks the end of the first half. We'll catch you with the live action from the second half. Stay tuned with Sri Lanka Sports TV.
We'll be right back.
Second half action about to resume in the first ever big match between Stafford International School and Colombo International School, the under 20 edition. The first half ended at both teams were unable to score, and we are about to witness the second half action. Second half will be decisive for both the teams, as they will be trying to show a bit more attacking intent. It has been a good game so far, where both the teams in terms of defense has been active. Stafford International School in action. A good save there by the goalkeeper. Shot taken there by Stafford International. Thank you. They go. Good intent shown by both the teams in the second half. They're trying all out to score and come out victorious in the first ever big match. And as offside signaled by the official. Shot taken there by Stafford International School. Unfortunately, couldn't get onto the scoring. Colombo International School on the attack. Well intercepted there by the defenders. Another opportunity for Colombo International School. Free kick in favor of Colombo International School. Referee William passing his instructions for the defenders as where they have to be. Free kick by Colombo International School and a beautiful free kick. A beautiful kick there, well collected there by the goalkeeper of Stafford International. As you see on the screen play. Beautifully taken there. No panic whatsoever by the goalkeeper. free kick once again. Goal kick taken there by Stafford International School. First substitute for Stafford International School as Amrik goes out for Shahid Mansoor comes in for Stafford International School. Very close opportunity for Stafford International goes begging. Both the teams have been very, very rusty. see a player being treated for both the schools with an injury. Good bit of defense there by Colombo International School. Colombo International School with an opportunity now. They are on the attack. We are experiencing a fading light in Longdon Place. Both the teams will have an eye on the massive difference in the climate. It's quite cooler than how it was about 30 minutes ago. Move on to another substitute for Colombo International School. And another substitute for Stafford International School as well. There you go, another opportunity goes begging for Stafford International School. Colombo International School with the opportunity now. In the fading lights in Colombo. Colombo International School. A very close chance for Colombo International School goes begging as the player is appealing for a foul there. Referee says play on. There you go. As you saw on the replay, what a close opportunity for Colombo International School there. Thank you. Stafford with an opportunity now. Ball stolen back by Colombo International. Yellow card for Stafford player there.